fucking go in.
Me first.
Alright,
me first.
Well,
nothing's changed, I guess.
Pretty much down here, shit. Anyway.
Fuck.
Could you quit breathing in my ear, please?
I'm not breathing in your ear, bitch. What? Fucking nigger.
Hey!
Fuck you, little shit.
Hey.
I don't hear shit. Never mind.
You don't hear that?
No.
No.
Are you fucking deaf?
Are you fucking dumb?
Oh, there it is.
You didn't hear that?
No.
Hey, a light bulb.
Wasn't here the last time.
Yeah, I wasn't here the last time. Maybe it'll work.
What the
fuck? What
the fuck?
Why? Hey, why? Why?
I don't know.
Hey, what are you doing?
How you doing, you son of a bitch?
I don't have enough cigarettes for this shit.
Good.
I don't even see what that was.
I don't. You.
Like, you fucking dumbass, it almost hit me.
Like, that's gonna fucking solve anything, you stupid motherfucker.
Oh, my bad.
You dumb motherfucker. Let's hear it, son of a bitch.
You throwing shit necessary?
What happened?
Shit! Stupid nigga!
Throwing stealing shit?
Are
God damn!
Are you sure about that?
I'm positive.
I don't take attention to shit. You fucking nigga! God!
God!
You said that quit throwing shit.
What are you talking about? I'm
throwing. You just threw it. Nigga, you almost hit us.
Against what?
You almost hit us, motherfucker.
Yeah, sure.
God, you're a fucking moron.
I'm not a fucking moron.
Are you sure about that?
Moron.
Are you sure about
that? Oh my God! Hell no! Hell no! Hell
no! No! No!
You fuck!
I'm not chasing y'all motherfuckers. I ain't gonna rank it yet.
Fuck you.
Hey, stop me!
You're supposed to be going first, nigga. The fuck?
Go!
Yeah!
Now,
are you fucking serious?
What the fuck?
Are you fucking serious? Why the fuck are you in my humble abode, huh?
How the fuck you keep teleporting to fucking rooms?
This is your house?
It's in a state of disrepair. I mean, my landlord's a bit of a faggot. That was my toilet.
Nigga, hey! Was your toilet.
You got autism or something?
Are you fucking dumb? What the hell?
I can just let y'all fuckers live and, like, enjoy the show.
What the hell?
Oh, that's emo as shit.
Eh.
Oh, God.
Hey, little tetanus, no hurt nobody.
See, that's what you get, you stupid. No, fuck off.
This is minor. It's minor!
What?
Kind of like your girlfriend, a little bit minor, you know?
You're fucking stupid.
Sure.
Okay, two things. One. Why are you so fucking stupid? Throw light bulbs and shit, and look at you. You cut yourself like a stupid motherfucker suffer.
I didn't do it too bad.
You didn't do it?
But you did.
Are you bleeding? Huh? Are you
bleeding? A little bit.
Then you're fucked.
I'm not.
He's fine.
And two, How is this your fucking place?
I've been here for longer than, let's say, 30 years.
Oh, so you're living the life like as a broke nigga. That's what you're telling me.
I'm a bad nigga.
No rent? I mean, I guess smart.
No, I still contribute. I pay taxes. Ghost taxes.
Ghost taxes.
Ghost.
I'm a capitalist at heart, nigga.
Pause.
What the fuck are you doing?
Huh?
He's bumbling and tumbling.
Wait, let's go back. Let's go. Ghost taxes.
Yeah.
Are you a fucking retard?
Are you fucking stupid?
I was.
What the fuck are you on?
Was.
Was,
he says.
Anything that's not fucking cyanide.
Fuck off.
Corey, put that down. You mind if I escort you out? I need to, like, vacuum this place.
Shut up.
Why am I stuck behind the green guy?
Corey, put that down.
I don't see this thick ass.
What?
Put that down.
I need
You're
something.
Mistaken.
I'm mistaken?
What is this?
I'm using this.
Yeah, I fell with the spider too.
Y'all brought some fucking friends.
Oh. Just us and this fucking retard.
He's ready to, like, fuck somebody up.
Cause he a fucking retard.
God damn it. I think it's my drunk ass roommate. Hold up. Where is that?
All right, fucking.
What? I put it down.
Now I'm spooked, and I'm supposed to be the one spooking.
If you a bitch.
Yeah.
What in the glass?
I died in a fucking green morph suit and a pack of L&M's in my hand. Well, it was in my hand. I fucking smoked them all.
Shit.
That shit was still solid.
All right.
I don't know what the hell's going on.
I swear, I gotta check shit every day.
You don't have to call him out.
I don't require coke-ins.
My
fucking word.
My word, bitch. Copyright.
Go, 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 go.
Shit.
Fuck.
Weird turn, Narnia, bitch.
We're so fucked.
You know what?
What the fuck are we at?
Where are we?
I just forgot to mow the lawn.
Mow the lawn?
Are we in Narnia, bitch?
That's a creek.
I have no fucking idea.
I mean, water's gotta go somewhere.
From haunted, scary as shit to Narnia.
Is that a fucking blunt, boy?
There it is, there it
is. Hey.
Okay, no. I'm turning around. Fuck y'all.
You don't even want to hit?
No.
I do. Fuck it.
I'm not a homo.
There you go.
Oh, shit.
There it is.
I'm not a homo.
Where the fuck did he go?
Oh, no. Not a fucking head. Get back inside.
God, my motherfucking
branches. What the fuck is he just going to disappear like
that?
Snake skill is leveled up, clearly.
I have no idea what the fuck.
Metal Gear branches.
Nah, fuck Metal Gear. It's all about Skyrim. Some faggot ass punk thing. Man, you need to take advantage of the old clown thing. Remember that shit, the clowns?
The clowns, yeah.
I was alive then. I was one shit.
What the fuck?
What is this?
Piece of shit?
Nigga,
what is this shit? Is that sand?
That's asbestos.
Asbestos?
Get me the fuck out of that, then.
It's some weird shit.
I don't end up like you.
I fucking huff this shit. It's hot.
Okay. I'll stick to this one.
I told you everything but cyanide.
I mean, you can't even hear nothing now.
Gotta get the fuck out of here!
As
soon as we find out what the fuck is going on.
That's what I've been trying to figure out with y'all since, like, I fucking found you. I was planning on moving anyways. Like, my landlord is shit.
You should have moved. A very long time ago.
You got a fucking psycho, barbed wire bat wielding, mask wearing fucker out there.
I just thought he was my weed dealer, but fuck. Clearly he don't recognize old Lawrence.
I don't know what to think about this anymore, man.
Either.
Are you crying?
I want to get the fuck out of here.
He's sweating bullets over here.
God,
I want to get the
sweating bullets.
You sweating bullets.
Calm down, Megadeth.
The fuck out of here. Okay.
Where are we gonna go?
That is completely silent.
Where
are we gonna go?
Well, it's completely fucking.
Where are we gonna go?
It's completely fucking silent. It's completely goddamn silent. I don't wanna go back out there because he could be right around that fucking corner.
I was saying about 20 seconds ago.
Shit, I'm
lost. You didn't say shit!
I was saying shit!
Was that necessary?
God!
That was just rude.
Take it easy.
Was that necessary?
You're calling.
No!
Shut up! You're going to fucking attract him right back.
All right.
Oh, he's just attracted to this.
To ugliness? Oh, shit.
To
oh,
my dick.
God. Yeah, what you said.
I mean, I guess, man.
Where are y'all going?
Here, man.
What happened to getting the fuck out of here?
That's what the fuck I'm imagining. Fuck it up my
heart.
Here we go.
I just heard something.
What?
A little sexual.
Hold on.
Here we go again.
There we go.
Alright.
So, which room y'all going in first?
Oh, that's no. It.
How about the exit?
Fuck you piece of shit metal.
I think this way.
That's heavy metal.
Well, since we're going that way, you should go in first.
Man, there's so many.
Oh shit, this is where I make my meth. It's in there.
Yeah.
How about you go in there first, yeah?
Yeah, I'm going in first.
Yep.
I'm going in first.
I die. Fuck that.
Black people die first, so I'm in doing that shit.
I could have the biggest circle in here, man.
Making the fucking apocalypse or something.
What, the biggest circle jerk?
No, man. What the fuck?
Hang on.
I don't like this, man. This is really fucking up my
Yeah, house. I should look at my financial situation and think about getting the fuck out of here.
Yeah, I think you could.
What?
I don't about.
Will you get the fuck off me?
I don't know about half a billion. I should be able to get anywhere.
Half a billion?
In ghost dollars.
Is that rich in where you're from?
I mean, yeah. It's same exchange rate.
Keep on hanging.
Don't touch me.
You need to put that shit down. You're like fucking stupid.
Man, these noises. Stop.
Are you hungry?
I mean, he's been hitting a blunt the whole time.
Air units.
It's dinner.
Rusted.
I didn't bring enough.
Yeah.
That air units is rusted.
I've had a little bit of swamp lung because of it.
Now figuring
out.
Well,
that's good. Oh, yeah. If you two can fucking quit, we're in a serious situation right now.
Shut the fuck up.
You shut the fuck up, man. Shut the fuck up. You're ruining it.
The fuck did that noise
is? That noise, man?
Better watch out with this fucking area.
Where the fuck did you get another cigarette, man?
Okay, let's see. I've been teleporting around the place.
Yeah.
And I've been living here 30 years with relatively no health effects. And all of a sudden, you're all like, where the fuck did I get this from? Without no pockets?
Yeah, just trying to fucking get the fuck out of here and just...
I died in a fucking skin tight suit. This is what you see.
Can we just explore this room?
Yeah.
I mean,
doing like rust, a motherfucker.
Rust.
Be careful, cause this shit.
More rust. Window boarded up windows.
Not much to fucking say. Okay, I want to know who the fuck that asshole is, and I want to know why the fuck we even came here in the first place.
New tenant, I guess.
What the fuck? We getting into?
Why would there be a new tenant here? That's my question.
Well, we have to come up with a plan, I guess. Kind of.
What the fuck were they even doing here anyways? But shut up!
Can we talk? Why?
Y'all motherfuckers want to investigate some shit.
What you came with, dipshit? Investigate. Y'all got a fucking warrant?
It
was me. Yeah.
Do we got a warrant?
Well, fuck it.
Do we got a warrant?
What were you
doing? Who we got?
Okay, on the off chance, you probably don't.
Do you have a lease on this bitch?
I was just saying we were investigating.
No, right? Because this bitch is abandoned.
That's why it's a pretty cheap lease.
Well, wait, I haven't heard that noise since last time.
Yeah, we got a random panel
mention. Oh, what noise?
It was like some kind of weird click, click noise.
Was it kind of like a guttural throat thing?
Kind of, yeah, kind of.
Like that? That was fucking me. I had to hock a loogie.
Are you fucking high?
I think I need to get rid of this, man.
Yeah, I think you need to.
Shit, I mean, I took 2 hits off that, and I'm the question of my life right now.
Can we just investigate?
What is all this damn noise? This is getting crazier in here.
Y'all want to investigate? Let's investigate. Shit.
Well, it's getting crazier. How can you get out of this motherfucker piece?
Well, I'm with him. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
You've been there, too.
And you live here, so why do you want to leave?
You bitch.
Fucking just got... I told you I'd have a billion ghost. You spitting cum? What the fuck was that?
God, what a fucking day. You know.
Hey, watch out for this. This is the thing. Alright.
What's up, Brip?
That's a nice song, man.
What's up, Blue?
Wait a minute.
Fuck this time out of here!
Go! Hurry the fuck up! Go! Shit!
Fuck this shit!
Fuck, get in there, go!
I don't even know why I'm running. I can't fucking die.
He just fucked up.
What the fuck? He looked directly at me.
I don't like this shit, man.
Shut the fuck up.
He was in swinging distance.
You stupid autistic fuck! Get the fuck back in there! This guy really is a fucking moron! Shit!
Stop crying! I want my fucking mom, man! I want my fucking mom!
Feel depressed. Well, time to get the purple shoelaces and hang myself. Motherfucker, ignore me. God damn it. Now, seriously, he's here to kill, and I fucking gave him so many chances.
What the fuck was that? Fucking wires everywhere.
Fuck.
Alright. I'm gonna be careful.
Shit.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, I want glasses.
Breaking shit. Okay.
Oh, fuck.
Okay.
Fuck.
Why the fuck is he crying?
Are you fucked?
I have a reason to cry.
Are you fucked? This thing is a ghost. Why the fuck is he crying? Maybe. Is he really a fucking ghost?
I was getting ready to say that until you stole the fucking words right out of my mouth.
Oh, fuck you. Now you sound like a bitch-ass redneck. All right.
Is he even dead? Like, maybe he is a real person.
I don't fucking know.
Oh,
shit. Oh, you're crying like a little bitch. Oh, hell no, nigga, no! No!
What the fuck am I with?
Who the fuck is taking you with?
Yo, hey, no! Chill! Man, he ain't worth it.
I kill niggas for a living, nigga!
God
damn! I kill niggas for a living, man!
That's why you can't get out of here!
He ain't worth it.
I kill niggas for a living.
He ain't worth it.
I kill niggas.
He ain't worth it. He ain't worth it.
Motherfucker.
Chill. Chill.
I'll kill you.
Chill.
Go here, bitch, again.
You good?
I don't.
You good?
Hey! Oh! Fuck me. Yo, fucking nigga. Fuck me.
Chill!
Shit! Shut the fuck.
Oh, yeah.
Man,
he's dead, so he ain't worth it.
Fuck him.
He ain't worth it. Chill.
I'm dead, but I can go for death of round two.
Oh!
Well,
oh! Again with this shit. I'm right here, fucker. Click.
Yeah.
Oh, look at this.
Okay, man.
Okay, so.
That's some stupid shit. You're fucked. I'm out.
Man. Hey, man.
Okay. How are
you? Can we just get along?
How are you?
I don't like this, man.
Okay.
Okay.
1, 2, 3,
yeah! Go! Oh my god!
Shit.
Fuck!
Oh, right on my ass!
Shit!
Fuck it, man! You don't know what the fuck they're doing! Especially you!
Hey, wait. Hold the fuck up.
What?
Oh, the fuck? Y'all talking shit about the director.
Yeah, nigga, you're the one that made this shit.
You're the motherfuckers being chased by this motherfucker.
And you're filming it all.
Yeah.
What the fuck's the matter with you, bitch?
I'm fucking bulletproof, motherfucker. No, you're the actors.
Why are we worried about him? We're the fucking bat-wielding motherfucker right here, man.
Right, you're part of the story. I'm not.
Shut the fuck up. We're done with you.
If he would have swung, motherfucker, keep looking at me every single time he sees us.
Come to think of it.
Like, seriously, are you gonna kill niggas? Are you gonna kill a nigga like me? No.
Why the fuck are you saying crisscross?
You fucking nigger. He said,
get on your knees. He didn't say shit. He didn't say nothing at all. Actually, you can say however you want.
There you go, dipshit.
Apparently he can't fucking talk.
You stupid bitch.
What's the fucking matter with you anyway? Why are you here? Why are you terrorizing us? This is some bullshit.
You fucking nigger.
He doesn't know. This is some fucking bullshit. I was crying a minute ago thinking you were gonna kill our ass, but now, I'm just pissed.
He's looking at me. There is two other niggas.
But you're the darkest one.
Fuck you.
All right. I mean, he has to keep an eye on you. You could disappear in a minute.
So?
Hey. Back your ass up. Back it up. What's your fucking problem, man?
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
Hold that, boys.
Hold that, man.
So it was you the whole time.
My dude!
What the fuck?
Okay, nigga, okay.
What the fuck is going on here, man?
Okay, explain to me. How do you know this fucker? Like, seriously, how do you know this fucker?
Oh my god!
Yep, my dude.
What the fuck is going on with you right now?
No. First of all.
God damn.
First of all, how do you know this?
One. What the fuck did he do?
Who the fuck is he? And nigga still moving.
You fucking hit me again, bitch.
What in the fuck?
Come on, boss man. What is going on here?
Get out, man.
Dude's kind of a fucking perv.
Corey, explain to me, how do you know this nigga?
Why is he acting this way towards you, man?
Dude! Corey! You gotta fucking chill.
I think he's taking enough punishment. Fuck.
Get him on his knees again.
What?
Get him on his knees again.
I'll fuck down. Get the fuck out, man.
So let me get this straight.
Everything.
Bashing every fucking thing. Making all kinds of racket. Acting like a serial killer. And it turns out to be Thomas. Of all people.
What?
Huh? Has to be Thomas.
This is Thomas?
This is a bitch nigga named Thomas.
Yeah.
I can't fucking believe this.
Who is tripping over nothing? Really?
Over nothing. The dude had a fucking baseball bat. Barbed wire.
Hello?
My question is, why in the hell he had to pick him? Fight with me.
What did he do, man? He's pretty fucking beat up.
Nigga, get back on your knees.
Stay down.
Get the fuck back on your knees. What the fuck are you thinking?
He's gonna do this shit.
What?
What the fuck he do to you?
I just don't get why you want to fuck with me.
Spit
if,
it out!
If you
raped
don't...
me in prison.
What?
I'm sorry. What?
Can you say that one more time?
He raped me in prison.
From what I heard, you raped him.
Yeah, like.
That's not true.
I think you got ka-chigged.
This is some fucking bullshit. Who the fuck raped who? I want to know right now. This is no fucking soap opera. Who raped who?
I know I didn't.
You're pathetic.
You're calling him pathetic. You're calling him pathetic.
This is some fucking soap opera shit.
This nigga! What's the call? Empathetic when he chased, when he was chasing out the round with a goddamn barbed wire bat and a fucking mask! And he calls him pathetic!
Fuck you. Chill the fuck out, man.
No!
Let's hear them out!
No!
Yes!
You wanna call him pathetic, but he's the real pathetic.
There's
piece
two
of shit.
Fucking sides of the story for everything. Let's just hear them both out. I'm pretty sure we heard him out. But apparently, he got raped by him, or he raped it. Right? I'm fucking confused at this point.
I don't know why
he's saying that. All I know is it's bullshit, man.
This is a fucking bunch. But I can't even fucking talk right now. This is a bunch of fucking bullshit.
All I know is. What he's saying is completely untrue.
How the fuck are we supposed to know that? We were
what?
There.
It is un-fucking true.
Which one of you is telling the fucking truth?
Which one is telling the truth?
Is it
this one or is it you?
Is it this pathetic piece of shit or is it you?
He's the one that had the group.
Huh?
The group? Group?
What group? What?
What?
Nigga.
What fucking group are you talking about?
Yeah, that group.
What?
What?
He's not telling your shit!
You don't want to know. Trust me.
I kind of fucking do. No.
Everybody wants to know here.
You what? Can't leave us on a fucking cliffhanger like that.
Hold up.
The hell? Shaking his head. What you got to say?
All I know is he did have a damn group. He was the leader of it.
Leader.
And they fucking gained up on me first day.
Oh my God! Who? Which who?
What group?
I'll never tell you. Shut up, you pathetic piece of shit.
Tell us the fucking group.
If you drop my bat, I'll get you bloody with it.
Why the fuck? What?
All I know is, I didn't do anything like that. I don't know why you said that. All I know is my first day there, I got ganged up. Beat the plum death. Almost.
Okay, so.
That's prison!
I don't know shit, Sherlock.
You're supposed to know this shit.
It didn't say I raped you. Fucking seriously? You gained up on me.
You're saying Him and his so-called gang ganked up on you, and yet this motherfucker saying that you ganked up on him.
The only reason I don't say what group it is because I want him to say it.
Well, then why don't you fucking say it already?
I want him to say it.
Well, why don't he won't fucking say it? So why won't you say it? Just fucking say it. Just get it out. Spit it out.
Spit it out. Nigger.
I want him to say it.
No, you fucking. He's not gonna say shit. You cape his fucking mouth and fucking say it.
What
are you talking about?
You
he's
fucking
right there.
His fucking teeth are knocked down his throat. He can't speak.
Well, he deserves that.
Dude, I just fucking tell what?
Yo, this nigga laughing.
What? Huh?
Why are we even fucking arguing anyway?
Cause you won't tell us the fucking name of the group.
I want him to tell it.
Oh, you need to tell us. He can't talk.
Oh my god, he was just talking earlier, dipshit.
Well, apparently now he can. He's choking.
Oh my god, why are we arguing? Why?
Fucking Christ, the argument would end if you would just fucking tell us.
I mean,
what the fuck was that?
Yeah, me farting.
That's fine fucking
what the fuck you laughing for?
That's all I'm saying.
Shut the fuck up.
You wanted to fucking end, I'm fucking in.
Fucking in? Fucking in what? What are you talking about?
Which one of y'all is telling the truth? Shut up.
I'm telling the fucking truth.
How the...
I don't know why we're arguing over something.
I'm not gonna get mad.
There isn't nothing about what I told you.
I'm done with getting mad. Just please tell
me. I want him to tell it.
Wait, but he won't! He already stated that!
No.
I just
who worked with this nigga?
Man.
Who worked with this nigga? Hey, say something, bitch. Who's telling the truth?
Wouldn't I vote for my side?
Yeah, you fucking idiot.
Oh my god.
I'm saying something!
Fuck this fucking bullshit. I don't even see why I came here in the first place.
I'm just saying. I told my fucking story and I...
Okay, I'm finished with your fucking story.
We want to hear this nigga.
Shut the fuck up.
You shut the fuck up. Fucking nigga.
Who the fuck is the nigga?
I just wanted him to say it.
You don't... Nigga, don't be yelling in my fucking ear.
I said that.
You fucking bitch.
Quit fucking yelling.
Won't you quit fucking yelling, you stupid
yellow. Who the fuck you think you are, huh?
Who the fuck you think you are? You stupid motherfucker. Go.
She's already gone. There's nothing left. God damn.
Am I supposed to be in distraught?
I'm.
That.
I'm glad you got that out of your fucking system.
Right?
Took like a champ, dude. He's dead,
I mean,
so I guess
shit.
I wanted to get this all night and fucking happen.
Oh,
shit. What the fuck happened to him?
Fucking
ask this nigga. Well.
Keep his mask.
It's
my shit.
I mean, he won't need it anymore.
It's some cheap ass plastic, that's what it is. What does this guy do? Get raped in prison or something?
Like the opposite. Yeah. First day in my prison. Just like I said. Yeah, he had his little group. He's out of nowhere, just doing my thing, pissing in the toilet. Just doing my thing.
Yeah.
No, that shit does.
Oh, yeah.
Really? Yeah.
And all of a sudden, this fucking group just came out of nowhere and just starts beating the living shit out of me for no reason. I guess to make their point, like they're the shit or something.
The,
I don't fucking know.
The badasses or something.
like
a bunch of faggots, it sounds mate.
Man. And eventually, he got there more.
You stop fucking with the mask.
Boom.
Then I just got tired of it. And there you see it. Perfect.
Yeah, perfect toss.
Well,
I guess he learned his lesson.
Basically,
definitely moving out now.
Prison. To basically sum it up, he was the main boy. Main guy that was fucking with me in prison, so.
Well, you made your point across.
You let something like that fuck with you?
I just can't stress enough. He took him like a champ, didn't
he? What,
you pull his hair or some shit?
I can't argue.
Then, you know, all that stuff happened. And after that, yeah. But before then, know, I got tired of it, and then, you know, one of my good friends, Casey, he helped me out through the whole prison scene and how it is. So we had a kind of had our backs and stuff, and once she showed around, you know, they didn't fuck with us since. I don't know why. I guess there was something about them that they didn't want to fuck with. I don't know what it was. Yeah, it's a little weird, but ever since I hanged out with Casey, he didn't seem to bother me. But I was going to get my revenge. Well, and boy, did I get my revenge.
Yeah, you sure did.
Yeah. Well, you got it now. And now you got a corpse to clean up.
Nah.
Yeah, just to leave him.
Part of the scenery.
Yeah.
Yeah, good decoration.
I mean, he's abandoned anyway, so I'm kind of with Danny back on him.
Just like me.
Hold on. Come out.
He's going to ask this question, I guarantee.
He still hasn't answered my fucking question.
I guarantee. Here we go.
Did he?
I know, yep.
I knew
that was going to happen. I just. Right on the fucking. I was right on the dot, was I? I was right on
nigga,
the fucking.
Nigga, it is a yes or no fucking question. Simple as that. Just fucking answer.
N. O. That means.
No! Oh, so you raped him?
No.
We gotta have a talk when we get back. Me and you.
You are so fucking manipulating, I swear. You're a fucking mind fucking, you know that? I swear he's the most mind fucking son of a bitch I ever met in my fucking life.
Wait a minute. This is like totally off topic, but I think I just remembered something. Don't you owe him money or some shit?
Yeah. Thank you.
Fuck this shit.
Thank you.
I see you later.
What the fucking money?
I see you later.
Yes.
She's gonna keep avoiding that question.
Guess we're going.
I guess so, man.
Are we going?
Yeah, my high's running off.
That's all, folks.
Are we going? Is the money bullshit?
This shit. I bet people are looking at him like, the fuck?